Inside Information. Inside Information.
So blowers hotline.
Let me ask a very simple question. Does it concern you that the government is spying on you? 30 years ago, to even ask this question would have been a scandal. If you lived through Watergate, if you read the Church Committee reports, you know the costs of unchecked government surveillance. The government is exploiting our amnesia. We did not pass the Fourth Amendment in order to protect those with something to hide. We passed that amendment, which prohibits general warrants or limitless surveillance, because we know all too well the cost of an unaccountable government. The question is not, do you have something to hide? The question is whether we control government or the government controls us. Remember, this struggle is part of who we are as a people. This country was born in rebellion because the British government was exerting too much control over American lives. We broke free and began to create a system of government meant to protect liberty. Our national history reveals a constant struggle to stay true to this value. We face one of those moments of struggle right now. Recent leaks have given us a glimpse into our government's gigantic surveillance machine. It's a machine that is eating our freedom. If this concerns you, and it should, you need to contact your representatives in Congress now. Ask them to end the tracking of Americans' domestic communications. I won't stand idly by while our civil liberties are eaten by the NSA's surveillance machine. You shouldn't either.
Inside information.
Inside information.
Whistleblowers hotline.